lo mucho que te amo.
Tengo miedo y lo estoy contando.
segundos, ahora te digo adiós. To all the bands that joined us here tonight, Marcos Rosco, Asalto, ¿qué más, compadre?
David Manes, compadre.
David Manes, man, I missed him by
La onda se anima.
Thank you to them, gracias a ellos, they paved the way for people like us. So it's an honor to share the stage with them. Es un honor compartir el escenario con ellos. How many people are having a good time tonight? Levanten la mano.
Labor Day weekend, brother. Labor Day, brother.
How many people way in the back want to come way to the front?
Nobody?
Well, I'll tell you what. If I see you, and I see you singing from back there, if I see you jumping and moving, I'm going to bring you all the way to the front. How about that?
Esto lo mato de los tacos también, compadre. Toda la raza de Arellita, de San Benito, Texas, compadrito, raza de Valle, puro 956.
That's right. Toda la gente de San Benito, Texas, en la house tonight.
Aquí está, compadre, gracias.
That's right. Mira un camarada ahí que se está cortando el pelo. Ahí. En San Benito, Texas. Saludos.
Saludos para mi compadre que está cantando toda la rola, mi compadre. ¿Cómo te llamo, güey? Jonathan, saludos para Jonathan, un saludo para él, el soltero.
A ver, ¿a cuántos de ustedes les gustan las viejitas? Las canciones, ¿cómo se agüitan? Las canciones. ¿Cuántos les gustan las viejitas? Levanten la mano. Hey, I'm gonna play a couple of old school songs. Am I allowed to play some of my old school root songs?
Primeramente, los que están tomando, ¡salud, salud!
So this is a deal I'm gonna make you. This tribute of old school songs is gonna stop when you guys stop dancing. So I'm gonna play the first song and nomás donde miro que todos se sienten, I'm gonna stop. I'm gonna start with all the songs that we recorded. This is one of the ones that we recorded with el grupo Los Palominos. You know Los Palominos. Grabamos esta canción juntos. 2007, 8. We recorded it with a very good friend of mine. Piano Elida Reina y Grupo Avante. Well, my good friend Elida's not here, but I have a very good friend of mine that is. I want to give a round of applause. She's going to sing with us for the very first time. I want to give a round of applause for good friend Bianca.
Amiga, pásale.
We're going to sing it for Bianca. Todos los caballeros que no levantaron la mano porque los regañan. Pero muy bien que está gritando por mí. Vamos y caballeros, para todos ustedes, we're gonna take you back, way back. Bianca, he got permission to clap. So one of the very first songs that I wrote, una de las primeras canciones que escribí, can you pick it up a bit? Hello, can you hear me?
No.
One of the very first songs that I wrote, I must have been like 16 or 17 years old. Tenía como 16, 17 años, and I thought that I was in love I thought that this was my first love. I went and told my mom, I found the love of my life. And then when I was 19, she left me. I actually failed my senior year so I could graduate with her. And this is a true story, by the way. I was supposed to graduate in 1996, but since she graduated in 97, I had to wait till 98. I graduated in 19. Man, you see how many history teacher, Rita? Three Pete Turner? Anyways, I used to be real cheesy. The girlfriend that I had back there, she was about this tall, but I was like this little. But you know, it was the love I had that was big.
Yeah.
And it was the little stuff that I would do, the little songs that I would write. And one of the very first songs that I wrote, una de las primeras canciones que escribí, it was about me not having any money. No tengo dinero, pero te ofrezco mi amor. Píntame como quieras, yo soy como soy. Yo solo soy un pobre, pero soy rico en amor. Y te juro que si me dejas ir, va a llover en mi corazón.
Como turista titular al principio, que está lloviendo.
Yo those were my high school years. So then now after I was with her, she left me and I waited to graduate. And I remember that, I don't know if you've ever had this feeling, that I think that it's a mutual feeling that we feel at one point in our lives. Siento que este sentimiento es algo que todos sentimos en un punto en nuestras vidas. I didn't want to live anymore. I didn't want to live because she didn't love me, and because I thought I was poor and I thought I was never going to do anything. So the one thing I turned to was my family, my mom, God, and I started writing songs. So this is one of the songs that I wrote about that very difficult moment in my life.
Thank you.
cantando, Ciclo sigue tocando al grito.
I saw somebody over there jumping like a long time ago, but yeah, they stopped jumping. There she is. Them two, you two. Yes, you two, come to the very front.
Yeah.
Not only them two, you. Tell me, what's a good thing? You know what? I think we should open up the fence and let everybody. Is everybody cool with everybody coming in? I think everybody should just come to the front. There's an opening right there. Everybody say thank you, Jesse. Say thank you, Jim.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jim Luna. For not letting me do it, but I did it anyways.
No sabe que tenemos la llave del portón. Please don't mosh pit. Don't mosh pit. Todo viene bien, Mr. Luna, compadre.
Mama!
All right,
all
right. Mama! Look at these beautiful people in Rockport, Texas!
There we go.
Es que estaban muy lejos, compadre. They were too far away.
You guys are too far away. Wow.
All right, thank you guys. We'll see you next.
Thanks, good girl.
Thank you.
I'm gonna wait for everybody to... Alright?
Alright. We got some lost keys in the VIP. Lost keys.
Alright.
Encontramos las llaves perdidas. Do a helicopter. No. We got some lost keys.
So now that everybody got to... Now that everybody got to come to the front, now y'all gotta go back.
Way back.
I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Thank you.
So, I don't know if you've noticed or not, but... You got the keys,
bro? You got the keys?
I got the keys, 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 keys. I got the keys. That wasn't the beat, but good try. So I don't know if you noticed or not, but I always put a lot of videos of my mom on Facebook and on Instagram. I always say, my mom is your mom. Maybe you don't have your mom anymore. Tal vez no tienes a tu madre. Pero mi mamá, my mom reminds you of your grandma. My mom reminds you of your mom. She will always be with you. In your happiest moments and in your saddest moments, she's with you. You can talk to her if you just close your eyes and talk to God. I always put my mom on social media because I don't know when I will say goodbye to her. But while my mom is still alive, I'm going to show her all the love in the world. My grandma's about to be, at the end of this month, she'll be 105 years old. And in October, con favor de Dios, my mom will be 85. If this song means something to you, I want you to sing along. Este bonito sentimiento lleva por nombre, mamá.
gracias por todos tus sacrificios. Thank you for all your sacrifices. For loving me the way you do and for giving me life. Para todas las madrecitas que nos visitaron hoy en esta noche desde el cielo, las que están presentes en esta noche, en parte de toda la gente bonita de Rockport, Texas. Y mis amigos de Grupo Cine, tu pedacito de pan tostado.
I got two stories. It's either one story or two stories. Which one do you want? Two? Okay.
Bueno, amigo, we got senior merchandise. We got senior merchandise. Y ahora tiene que chingón, amigo. Gracias.
Oh, we got a limited.
Thank you.
We got a limited edition shirt. If you can bring me one of those shirts, you can see it.
Can you bring me one of those shirts?
We only made a couple, so.
Oh, man. Quítatela. Bueno. You want one? Today we got one special, man. $25, 2 for 50. That's a good special, right?
So here's a story that I don't like to talk about, and it's been a while that I don't talk about it. Oh, these are the newest shirts to see now. There's only a certain amount. You know why? Porque signos puro corazón, man.
¿Nos ganamos o qué, güey?
I don't know, should we get it away? Okay, how
many
do
you want a free t-shirt?
I think the people are here in the middle of the house. Let me see what happens. X-Men. Right here down the middle. Venga.
Damn. You play basketball, bro? All the time. All the time, bro.
De seguro juega para los Cowboys.
Don't say it, bro. You gotta say it, right?
So this is a story that I have a hard time talking about. I'll talk about it whenever I feel like it. Tonight's one of those nights. Back in 2016, my son was in this band. He used to stand right here. His name is Jacob. How many of you remember Jacob Turner? Raise your hand. People always ask me, how's your boy doing? If you want to know the truth, he's not going to come back. Every day is a struggle for him. And every day is difficult for him. I always say, God, do what's best for him, not what's best for me. It's hard. It's hard to lose a son. I have a little boy, a Marine. Somewhere in the middle, I don't even know where. In the year 2016, my son was traveling so fast that he lost control of his car and he crashed at 120 miles per hour. It left him. He died on the scene. They revived him. And part of him was just gone. Today, he's in a facility where I can go see him and he doesn't know who I am. He can't tell me yes or no, he can't say dad or anything. And you're probably wondering, how do I get up every day? Because even though I can't talk to my son, I know I can talk to God. If you think that God doesn't exist,
then you don't believe in love, because love is a feeling. Love is something you cannot see, just like faith. You cannot see love and you cannot see faith. But if you have love in your heart, then you have faith and you believe that there's an all-powerful God that created the universe. So this song is for my boy and for those teenagers. Make your parents proud. Don't be out partying. Don't do the wrong things in life. Do something amazing with your life. You're still able to walk, you're still able to talk, you're still able to communicate with your mom and dad. Forgive them for whatever they did, and vice versa, forgive your children for whatever they did. Love them with all of your heart. This is our speech here tonight in Rockport, Texas. So we hope that you take this message with you. So this is for my son. Even though my life passes, even though I'm always getting older, aunque se pase mi vida, yo te esperaré. Oh,
Columbus, Oklahoma, ladies and gentlemen, en el bajo sexto y segunda voz, five-time Grammy engineer, él es Richard the Dragon Rosales. En las percusiones, él es el ritmo, la percusión del grupo Signos, damas y caballeros, desde Laredo, Texas, damas y caballeros, él es Jorge Flaco Torres. A mi mano derecha, all the way. Bueno, vive en Brownsville, Texas, pero desde Puerto Rico. Damas y caballeros, anduvo. He was currently playing the drums with Grupo with Maluma. Ahora anda aquí, anda con Signo. Ladies and gentlemen, el César Chato Sánchez. Chato.
Y tú te vas a marchar.